Hello everyone, welcome to the fourth Flutter tutorial by Knowledgeify YouTube channel. So today we are going to take a look at how to add a theme to our Flutter app and also make some changes to that theme. So let's get into it. First I'm going to write the basic code that is needed for our Flutter app. So I'm going to import the material package first. Alright, and now the main method. And I'm going to name our class as Flutter app theme. I still haven't created the class, so now I'm going to create the class called Flutter app theme. And I'm going to extend a stateless widget. As you can see, it's showing me an error. That is because I haven't implemented the build method yet. So I'm going to do that right now. So I'm going to return a new material app. Alright, and semicolon here. Oh, this should be extends. Alright, so first we need to add a theme, so we are going to do that. Type theme and new theme data, and I'm going to leave this empty for now, and I'm going to write the home, and I'm going to give it a new scaffold. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to give inside the home is an app bar. So app bar and new app bar. Now I'm going to give app bar a title, so title, and I'm going to give it a new text, and the text will be Flutter app theme. And we are going to go ahead and run this for now. It's going to take a bit of time. Okay, so as you can see, we have our app bar. So now let's get into changing our theme. So I'm going to go ahead and press enter here, and the first thing we are going to give it a primary color. So the primary color is, and we are going to give it a colors dot, I'm going to give it a green color for now, and when I press Control S and save, you can see it changed to the green color, and that's just simple as that. But let's say you need a little lighter green than this one, so what you need to do is you need to type this. You can give this these values from 50 to 900, but you need to check the Flutter document as well. As you can see, I'm sorry, here. So we'll check that. We are going to, I'll give this 400 for now, and you can see that I got a lighter green color. And if I go to 900, and it got darker. Okay, so now let's say you need a darker theme, I mean not just the app bar but the whole app. So this is how you are going to do it, and it's very simple. You just need to adjust the brightness or change it. So we are going to type brightness, and we are going to select brightness dot dark, and I'm going to save it. As you can see, the app now has a dark theme. That is how you change the app color, primary color, and the brightness. So now let's take a look at how to change text theme of our app. Okay, before we change the text style, first let's add a text. So I'm going to add a body, and I'm going to give it a new center. Okay, and I'm going to give it a text, I'm sorry, child, and I'm going to give it a text. Let's make this test as subscribe to Knowledgeify. So there's our text. One more thing, as you can see now, the text is white. That is because you change the brightness to dark. If you change this to light and save, you can see it automatically changes the font color according to the theme. So that's pretty cool and less thing to worry about. So now let's get into text theme. So first you need to type text theme, and I'm going to give it a new text theme. And since this is our body, I'm going to select body one, and I'm going to give it a text style of I'm going to change the font size to let's say 36. And I'm going to save it. As you can see, actually that was a really big size, so it broke down to two lines. Let's try 20. Okay, as you can see, it's a bit bigger. Let's try 25. Okay, that's good. So as you can see, it's very easy to change the font, I mean the text theme, as well as the app theme. There are a few other properties. You can actually I'm not going to show them all here, but if you want, you can refer the Flutter documents, and I'll leave a link to that document in the description. So that's it for today, and I hope you learned something. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave a comment below, and also don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our Knowledgeify channel. That is only if you haven't subscribed already. So I'll see you soon in another video. Thank you for watching.